see fish on there, I know.
Hope you enjoyed today, Bismarck. Hope y'all enjoyed our day off of Bismarck. We are in Helena.
I've been watching how-to fishing tutorials, trying to step my game up since I can't fish for the next month. But as I look behind me, Swiss, there's a lot of big sky, mountainous terrain. I believe we call this the High Plains, don't we? Fresh Montana air. You gonna go get in it?
Let's do it.
All right.
I'm gonna go on this. I'm gonna climb up. There you go. And now you're ready.
What's up?
Either gonna rob a bank or go off-roading.
Dude, this is gonna be so clutch for festivals.
Yeah.
In the world.
Big deal there.
Whoa.
I thought it was fake.
I thought you were pointing at a car. We gotta make sure we know where we're going.
Oh boy.
Rookie move there, Swiss.
Yeah, take a photo of this.
Matt Helena Trailhead. We shouldn't be going to do this because we haven't ate lunch yet, but I guess we will be ready to eat lunch once we get done, huh?
Yeah, as soon as we're done, we'll be good.
Shouldn't be too bad. We think we're only doing 2 miles, but we suck at reading maps. These sections are what they're calling. I see now.
Yeah.
So from that crossroad to this crossroad is 0.46. I mean, it looks like we got another quarter of a mile at all. Where do you think we are right now?
We are here, or right there, but 0.45.
So we got 0.12, 0.16.
Yep.
Let's do it.
We can make it. Look at that view though.
Coming down to be challenged by this rock.
Won't be the first time we bust ass, will it?
How's it going?
Hell yeah.
Thanks, man.
You mess up there. Time for a Band-Aid. Dude, I thought that was a deer coming at us or something. I couldn't see it, or a rock. I didn't know what it was.
Rustling.
That's why I got behind this tree. I was hoping it'd deflect it. All right, well, whoa. Watch out for mountain bikers,
people. Dude.
Yeah.
Summit, not too bad, 26 minutes.
I mean, that's what you think of when you think of Montana, is that.
You gotta be able to see some of these national parks from here.
Yeah.
Well, Helena, Montana, you are one pretty peach. Swiss and I hiked to the top of, is it Mount Helena?
Yep.
I think so. Up the trail there out of the main park. And this is awesome. All I can think about right now is looking down on the city and going, who is ready to serve me a giant piece of protein? I'm hungry, Swiss. Dude, we can see the dang side-by-side from here, look.
Yeah, it's good, it's still there.
I
haven't took it yet.
Who has the keys? I got them. Where's college?
Carroll College, I think it was.
Where's the fairgrounds? There's the fairgrounds.
Over there.
Yep. Pretty cool stuff.
Where's the band dudes are at?
Yeah, band dudes are golfing.
Band dudes are golfing.
Here's the airport. Take it in.
Rest for 2 seconds.
Catch your breath. Try not to slip on the way down. And let's go eat some food. Man, vast and just mighty. We get to do this for 2 more weeks, Wes.
I could never get used to this.
What started off as a quick little drive around town to take it in, maybe grab some lunch, turned into a
2 mile hike.
Summit. We must have been pretty ambitious coming up here.
Literally, I thought we were dying when it was this steep earlier.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, it is intense though, look. Well, that breeze and the side by side doesn't feel good.
With the window open?
Yes, sir. Oh boy. Get off those walking sticks, you can feel it.
Yep. Oh wow.
We deserve this, Swiss.
Oh yeah.
I'm ready to get this over with. Let's go.
I don't want to even do it.
No one wants to do it. We got to do it. So Swiss and I hiked a little mountain action. We're hurting. I don't know why. Compounded from the yesterday's run, I guess. But we didn't get any lifting in yet. So up before meet and greet and dinner, we're going to do the old dreaded card deck challenge as introduced by our buddy, Mr. Graham Bunn. It's where we have a deck of cards. I flip a card. He has to do push-ups. He flips a card. I have to do that many push-ups. What is it? Ace is 14?
Yeah.
I think
so.
That goes? So if I flip an ace, he has to do 14, vice versa.
Sounds good.
Let's die.
We made it to Montana.
What's up, brother?
Basically, my first flight delayed, which made me miss my connection, which then kept me in the Nashville airport for 4 hours, figuring out that I could take another airline on standby to get to Denver, hoping that my merch bag and guitar would make it, because it was too late. I had to check it. So then I get to Denver. I make it on that flight. We're good. I get to Denver. And then I have, like, you know, 25 minutes to run across to get on my United, or to get my bag from baggage, recheck it on United, because that was on Southwest, back through Denver security, all the way back to the airport. I ran, jumped on the plane, got here, 90 minutes away at Great Falls. Promoter's friends that live in Great Falls jumped in a truck and drove me here.
Incredible.
The biggest pop hit in the past at least 8 months, maybe 10, is sang at less volume than this song is 30 years old. I mean, what kind of music were they making? Thank you.